I put one of those spark plugs in this blue car. I'll take the other one out. God, there's more Mosins in this one too. Dude, we have so much cash sitting here right now. Like, you don't understand the amount of money we have sitting in these cars right now. I mean, there's hundreds of thousands of dollars sitting in these cars. Okay. Once we get everything organized, I'm gonna go find a bush nearby and just chill. And, I'm gonna calculate all the money we have that we can earn from this. Where are you at? Cool. Savannas, the S-Val, the Tundras, the Mosins, all Blazes, those things sell for a lot, yeah, so grab those things specifically. I just really hope no one rolls up on us, bro, and kills us, because we're hella distracted right now. Neither one of us are paying attention. They were not very intelligent, though. They left all their batteries and spark plugs and everything in every vehicle, really. They just didn't. I would have had two people, like, log out with a crate full of all the things to start a car. Like, spark plugs, since I want to log out the batteries. I don't remember. I think so. You can grab it and put it in that truck if you want. I mean, I'm gonna waste one of those AK suppressors. I'm actually gonna shoot these cars because they have suppressors that I can use. Where's that 45er? I just saw it. Where the fuck did it go, bitch? Just saw it, motherfucker. There it is. Humvee should be ruined. Yeah, it's smoking. Don't die. Oh my god, they have metal sheets too, bro. We can put these metal sheets on in the metal sheet section of the truck. Okay, everything at the blue car right now is pretty much what we're taking. Right next to it, like I pretty much got everything else. It's worth a damn. One, two, that's four, five Mosins. What's in the car? I think that's what I was counting, right? Yeah, five Mosins in there. five Mosins, in there. I think that's all the Mosins you have, so let's see how much Mosins are they sell for. Prices list. Mosins sell for 3,000 each, and we got five, so 3,000 times five is 15K. The blazes, how many blazes? I have two on me. Two in the car is four. It's four. Okay. Blaze itself for another 3K. So that's 12,000. Right there, that's 27,000. Seven Mosins. Okay. That's 21,000 plus the 12,000 from the blazes. That's 33 grand. Then the two swords. If Spartacus gets on, that's 50K each. So 33,000 plus 50,000 plus 50,000. That's 133K. That's not counting mines and other AKs and the VSS valves. We have over $200,000 sitting here, easily. All the two Savannahs, yep. So yeah, we're looking at about a 200K almost for everything. Oh, it was Reapers. They had they have a skull flag sitting here on the ground. Oh, okay. Got me excited. I was like, yeah, that's right. Fucking with the Reapers, man. Doodle ass players. Yo, don't shoot the. All these drums. Drop these drums over here, too. These drums sell for a good chunk of change. Yeah. I don't think he cares if they're empty or half full or full. Or I don't think he cares. Why is there just a random box under there? Doesn't really have anything useful in it. That's you running, correct? Oh, it sounds like someone's running, that's what I asked. Alright, let's go on this hill over here. Let's go up on this hill over here for a few minutes and just see if maybe those cars will despawn. If we can get them at least, if we can get them geared up, we can go down that barn down there and we can just drive them down there and park them there until he's up this way. That way you don't have to stay around this base. Yeah, because Texas said if I walk away for 5 minutes and come back, they're supposed to despawn at their ruin. Yeah, they're completely. I never had this problem before where people use the cars as ways to stop you from raiding. Dumb as fuck. All right, let's just chill here for a sec. I gotta eat anyway. I just went up the road. I'm just up the hill sitting in a bush. I'm right here. You just walked right past me. I put a couple bullets into it too. It was ruined, so I think we should be fine. It looked like it was smoking when I was over there. If not, I'll go empty some more mags into it and then we'll leave again and come back. Fucking beautiful. Marvelous. Let's keep in chat. Let's keep our heads on a swivel though, man, because we can still get fucked up. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. I kind of wish when a car despawned, the loot would just drop on the ground. I think this other truck's still here. It is. Move, move. I got it, bro. Just move. There she goes. Now she's smoking. Alright, let's run back to that hill for like a few minutes and then come back again. We're not gonna start our way to trade. We're gonna take him down to the other barn that we were just at, the other barn, and we're gonna park him just on that road. We'll take the cars down and park them down there. We'll fill them up. That way we can go down there and we can better go through the loot and organize it a little better, see what we have. Well, that way we'll give him a chance to get to us because we can't take all three cars by ourselves. We need someone else. I mean, we might have enough to fit everything in the truck in one car, but I mean, I don't know. We gotta be careful because you're on PS4, so your connection's gonna be play a huge part in this. We'll put shit that's not important in your car, like the tents and stuff, and then we'll put mainly the guns and every and building supplies and that in my truck. That way, if you crash and die, it's not you're not losing. We're not losing a shit ton of cash. That'd be fine. The only time you have to drive fast is probably near Vibe area, which is going to be the only place that would be an issue. Spawn. Looks like most of the shit on the ground is still here. Yeah. Yeah, all this shit's still here on the ground. You check inside. They didn't have a flag, so they must have not been preparing to stay here for very long. Yeah, that truck despawned. Beautiful. Right, meds we don't really need. So I'm gonna get rid of these crates. Ammo. I'm gonna drape these crates out, and we'll just when we once we fill the truck up, and if we have extra space, we can pick whatever ammo we want. Oh, we can fill the barrels too, and put the barrels in the truck. I need a hatchet. Where's the hatchet at? I'm gonna deconstruct this wall, and then we can just walk straight through. Under what vehicle? Is there a? I don't know what the Humvee. Oh my god, dude! What the fuck? Okay. All right. We'll grab those Mosins and shit and put them in the next to the car, the blue car. And I'll start. Deacon, I'll start. I'm gonna start getting the truck figured out here. I need to grab a. Yeah, that's good money right there. I love the SSG, man. my lord, dude. We might be here for a minute. Lower wall. Yeah, there we go. No, I'm dismantling a wall. So yeah, Joe, what we'll do is put that big ticket items like guns inside the truck, and then all the small ticket items like ammo and all that will go in the car. And then as we figure out what we need to have space for, we'll decide then what else to take. We're not lucky until we get out of this bitch alive. Until we get all this shit and get out alive, we're not lucky. There's no way that's full of planks already. Oh my god, it's full of planks. I didn't even realize. Yeah, it's full of random shit. Yeah. Yo, what's up, D? Bitch, where the fuck do I... Bro, I hate how fidgety trucks are when you're trying to push it in the back of them, like, when it comes to crates. Like, it never just wants to work with me here. Ever. Okay. Okay, can you do me a favor? Empty this truck of everything that's not guns and just sit on the ground for right now. I want to be as quick as possible with this, and clean as quick as possible, as well as organized as possible. Yeah, bro, there was even more shit that we didn't know about. Until we despawned the Humvee, we didn't realize they had like 6 more crates under the Humvee hidden, bro. We didn't even see. Like, this is unbelievable, bro. Like, I've not seen a base with this much guns, ammo, and building supplies in like literal years. Really, it's I'm flustered right now of how much shit they had. It's actually mental. I think he's working his way towards us, I think. Yeah, if I see Spartacus, I'll let him know to get on, because I want to trade with him, because he's gonna give it. He's the one that wants to get buys the swords, and I really want some swords. I have 2 swords to sell. I don't know if he likes me, to be honest with you. I can't make it out. I'm usually pretty good at figuring that shit out, but I don't know. I mean, he seems chill. Maybe he's having a bad day or something. I don't know. Yesterday he was having a bad day, so who knows? Maybe. I don't know. All right, so get out of the truck for 1 second. I just want to grab this barrel out real quick. Oh no, I can't grab the barrel because I can't put any. I can't pick it up once there's shit in it. Fuck. That's right. I have to put shit in the barrel in the truck. Fuck. so many planks, dude. Oh my lord. It's been a long time since I've seen these many planks, bros. Easily since my last time I built a base. The crates in there that have the shit that needs to stay in there. Those ones are good. I already filled those. If you want, you can start putting these planks in that barrel. Fill that barrel with these planks, because the trucks only hold 20 planks, so they don't really hold that many. I thought they held them. I could have sworn they used to hold more than that, though. I could have sworn. But they don't, apparently. That should be all the planks. They're not? Okay. Okay, try to put any. So see if you can put anything else in the fire barrel. I mean, in the barrel, I mean. See if you can put anything else in the barrel. If not, it may be bugged. You might have to pull it out and then put stuff in it and then see if you can pick it up and put it in it. Okay, pull it out. And then see if you can put something in it. The whole barrel? Do it, relog real quick and see if it lets you then. Just put do a log real quick. I'll be okay for a few minutes. Okay, seems like all the cars are full. Oh, that's why we can't put nothing in it, but it's a fire barrel. You don't have to log. You're good. Don't have to log. Okay. Oh, you're good. It's a fire barrel. We're just dumbasses. They're both fire barrels. Fuck. That really hurts our space situation. It's alright. It's one thing I'm good at, it's organizing and getting the good shit, so figure this out. Yeah. Okay, so think what we'll do for now is just move these if you can, move these why can't I put this shovel in the fucking truck, bro? What is happening in this game right now? Put these planks on a pile on top of the hay. That's out of our way for right now. Please and thank you. Fuck, this car is full of shit too. Son of a bitch. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna do this here because we're almost out of space in this truck already. We have a lot of guns. All right, this pistol ain't gonna be worth shit, so we'll drop that. We have to make sure this area. I'm always telling you to do this because this area has to be clear for this truck. I don't want nothing to bump us. You know what I'm saying? Like when we're trying to leave, make us fucking float or some shit. It's gonna be really awkward if they load in. It's gonna be really awkward. We don't need that sawed-off Mosin. I think sawed-off Mosin's worth less, I think. Yeah, the amount of snipers they had is unrealistic. Unless if they weren't trying to trade these, then they were just like hoarding these snipers so that they could come in Spawn in and come up to base, grab a sniper, and just dick around or something with a sniper rifle or something. Or they're just really big fans of snipers. I mean, that's definitely plausible. I mean, I've met people that like only snipe in this game, and they still don't run this many snipers, have these many snipers at base. If it was M4s, I could believe M4s. That would make sense to me, but. Okay, we can see a little bit of shit inside this. Grab those two swords and put them inside the truck. And then. We don't have room for the Bomosin for right now in the truck. It's like 579. It's fine. We'll put it in the car. And then this box is empty right now. We'll sit it there. Okay, it might be full then. Look at the number. Is it 600 or how close it is? Okay, you might not. It might be bugging out. Might have to relog again. I don't fucking know. This is a lot of shit for this game to handle right now, so we'll figure this out here in a second. You can put it back in that car if you want. And start bringing some of the small shit over. We have how many? I think we have what, two more spots? I'm not too worried about it. I mean, we have okay, truck is full. We have two spots for crates, and we have some space in some crates. And then we have this other car over here completely empty too. Truck's crates are full in the truck, but we can put whatever we want inside. Cool. Did you get a Mexican? Did you get a car? Okay, I thought I heard your car moving on the through your mic. Beautiful. Cool. Bro, you look, he scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie with you. You're fine. You just, I mean, the way you came in that corner just low key scared the fuck out of me. You're fine. Okay. That other car is free space to put whatever you want, whatever's left on the ground or in the base that you want, but not with the blue car inside the car inside the barn. The other car is full. Yeah. No, bruh. We got more important things to do at the moment than dick around with the taser. Should. I think it does like a little bit of damage to you too, I think. Turn him wreck. I just heard that shit, bro. I tried to waste this large gen and it got. All right, are you on the right track? Keep coming. Yeah, they probably thought it was fine over here. No one would see it. I just realized I have no door on this side. I just realized that. Ow. That hurt. Oh no, this engine's starting to die. Oh my fucking god, dude, these cunts, dude. We're gonna lose the truck. We're gonna lose it. I don't think we're getting this truck, bro. It's completely stuck now because it's fucking autistic ass, fucking retard ass, fucking enemies where that part this shit like this, bro. Stupid as fuck. I don't think we're gonna be able to unstick it. I think I might have to dismantle this gate. Something. Should be a pliers around here somewhere. Because I think that log's what's got me stuck. The thing. Pliers. Yep. Yeah, if you're in Starry, it'll have like a church, and then to the left of the church will be the military base. And if you're on that, just keep following it. It's on the main. If you're on the main road of Star and you keep coming past, you'll hit another town, and then you'll go a little bit further and you'll hit the next town, which is where we're at. But we're on that main road. Yeah. Yes. You should come to another town. You should be able to see the town when you exit Star. You should see like a farm area. Depends on what direction you're going. Is the church on your right-hand side or left-hand side? Okay, turn around. The church should be on your left side, and you should follow the main road all the way back here. That's insane. Yeah, you gotta go to the next town. I think the next town has a church, too. And then you go past that town. Once we get this truck unstuck, we can take one car and find you. Alright, move this fucking dumbass fucking logs, bro. Move those damn logs. I'm worried about this truck. This truck's in really bad health right now. It's damaged. Well, I have meds for you. Something's wrong with this truck right now, and I don't know what it is. It won't reverse. That's my problem. I can't get the reverse. Yes, after you get to that second town, keep going. And then you'll come to like a turn and you'll see a town on like a little bit of an incline. We're like basically right there before you hit the town. You'll know. Yeah, we're way past that. We're up a little further than that. Dude, how the fuck did they get this bitch the fuck in here, bro? Oh my god, we got it. We got it, baby. Holy fucking shit, dude. No, I pulled that door off for her to get it to end. It was like glitched inside the It was glitched inside the thing, so I had to like unglitch it basically. All right. I'm gonna pull the other car up and around too. All right, go on the main road and see if you see him. He should be in a car.